It's a big boat.
Hey, you found any tracks? Nothing. You're sure there's still people here with those rats?
Stay low.
Soldiers.
Look around you. This place is a bloody maze. Listen, if we bring back one or two dead smugglers, the count will decorate us.
Yes, soldiers. I'll get rid of them.
No, I'll do it.
Still don't trust me, eh? Go on then. I'm watching. boats called Larascas, a local fish with poisonous stingers, also known as a sea scorpion, so...
Oh!
Pretty sure she can sting too.
I can't join you. You kept me waiting.
Something useful.
Through here?
Yes, a discreet way for discreet people.
This place is a boat cemetery.
Currents are pretty tricky around here.
Push forward without everyone. I won't give up on anyone.
Water.
The hideout is just at the end.
No! No! I'm scared of the waves!
Oh, come on. It's just seawater. Look.
She's right.
But it's deep!
I'm tired. Just think of your island.
But there are waves!
We're almost there. Can't you argue later?
Don't you start to! I'll take your hand.
Enough. Scared.
I'll carry you all the way and that's it.
All right.
Good. There you go.
Lord.
Is that high enough for you? Look, you're not even touching the water.
Yes.
Well, every day can't be easy when you're that small.
Depends on the day.
Are you still scared?
No.
Now you know why they call me the Wall.
Because you're like a fort?
Exactly. Nothing gets past me.
And your shield looks like a wall too.
How's it going back there?
It's all fine. Now that he's calmed down. Well, thank you, Anu.
Yes, thank you.
Time to meet the Sea Scorpion. I know you like to lead, but I'd better pass first.
Well, be my guest.
It's me, goddammit.
Let him pass.